They're here.
The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match. And at a combined weight of 430 pounds, Jack R. Reed and Joe Gacy.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
Combined weight of 515 pounds, the WCW World Tag Team Champions, Brutus and Julius, the Creed Brothers.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's Extreme Rules.
Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one. And that means the consequences are huge for every superstar in this match.
That's a thing, Byron. Many superstars have had their career derailed by an Extreme Rules match. But just as many have had their careers launched into the stratosphere.
It's only a matter of time until we see which is which. Nothing like Extreme Rules.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Snap suplex. Oof. Had it scouted and met with a back elbow.
Big impact. Oh, man.
Re-entering the ring now.
With all the carnage, Byron, is there a key to victory in something like this?
There cannot be any hesitation to do what you've got to do. You have to be aggressive and stay on the attack.
That's what it's all about. Pull out all the stops, dig down deep, do what you have to do.
This takes strength, speed, and innovation. Don't forget. You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Some damage already.
Come on, there's no fair play in that.
What's he gonna do here?
He steps foot in the ring again,
and well-timed maneuver there. Gets him with the counter. Stun gun. Got it.
He's going for it all. Into the ring again. Elbow smash. What a counter by Brutus. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Tombstone.
Set in the face. Buster. Terrible position for Creed. Two count.
He kicks out somehow.
His opponent thought he had it in the bag for sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
Evading offense.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Julius Creed taking it down in the basement. Wait for it. Boom! With the clothesline.
That's won it for Julius before.
That's gotta be it.
Two. Digging deep for a kick out.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Oh, the ankle locks in. The ankle locks in. And is he gonna tap? And breaks the hole. Damage has been done. He'll head to the ring. Oh, clothesline.
He's lining him up.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Watch out. He's got his hands on the back. One home run swing could end this match. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
He's still got more left in the tank.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. He's struggling a bit here.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Gut-wrench powerbomb.
Single leg.
Trying to get out of this situation. A great count.
Brilliant blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Brutus escapes the attack.
Connected with a sharp elbow. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
From the heavens, big time spot.
This one is headed outside, guys.
heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
That should strike fear in your opponent. He's ready to knock one out of the park by the looks of him.
Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Punch to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
He reverses it. He knew that was coming. Surprised that what we're witnessing is trending.
They're trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
And Creed gets warded off.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Coming back in the ring. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Wow, what impact.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Uh-oh. He avoids the damage.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Break his arm. Vicious. Look at this. Boom. Nice. Headed up. He's sneaking back on the top.
Kick out before three.
Into a German.
Great awareness to pull out the arm drag there.
He'll take things into the ring.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs. No worries.
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it.
Some way, he is still in this.
effective.
No stick impact. And just being tossed away there.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. And these superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Absolutely chucked by a German suplex.
Now look out for that right hook.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Let him break his arm. Vicious. And he's able to reverse. Counters that. And Julius gets met with a response. Big shot block. That'll stop you in your tracks.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Jarring European uppercut.
Joe capitalizes on that misstep.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Here are your winners, Jack R. Reed and Joe Gacy.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room in the noose.